Ophelia? That voice... Liana? Shh! Not so loud! I'm sorry, Ophelia. I'll get you out of here. But... Liana, why? I'm sorry, Feely. I did it for my father. He's gone. He left us forever. But the Savior promised me he can bring Father back. All I need to do is act as his vestal. Listen to yourself, Liana. This is madness you speak. What? How could you say such a thing? Do you not even care that Father is gone? Liana... All those days we spent together, you and me and Father, dining together, talking together, laughing together... We'll never know that happiness again. Don't you even care? I do care, but that doesn't mean you can bring back the departed. I can't believe you, Ophelia. Were you always this cruel-hearted? Listen to me, Liana. Of course I wish His Excellency were still alive. But those who pass through the gate to the afterworld are never to return. And if you let that man use this forbidden power, there's no telling what horrors might be unleashed. I won't give up. Father is coming back. I'll see to that. When he's back, we can all be a family again, just like before. Wouldn't you like that too, Feely? I'll leave the door unlocked. Please, get away from this place before anyone finds you. And just leave the rest to me, okay?
Good! Just so. Hi.
Oh.
Now then. Oh.